Today we discuss introduction to work and energy. This is a chapter introduced in the class 9, where in this chapter two different aspects are to be like objects are to be discussed. The first is work and second is energy. So here the first concept, what is work exactly meaning, or we just move toward the definition of the work. Before that, some of the examples are written on the this board. First example, a person carrying a bag on his shoulder. Second, a girl watching TV. Third, a boy playing with a ball. And fourth one, a girl doing homework in her notebook. Four examples are there. If these four examples are there, as a normal student, we can say that yes, in all these four cases, work is done. But basically, work is divided in two parts. The first is called mental work and second is called some physical work. And if you observe these four like different example everywhere, we can just conclude that as a normal person, we conclude that work is done. For example, a person carrying a bag on his shoulder and he is moving. Yes, work is done. A girl watching TV. Yes, yahan pe bhi kuch kaam ho raha hai. A boy playing with a ball on the ground. Yes, of course, the boy just by playing a ball on the ground means work is done. As well as a girl doing the homework in her notebook. In that case, some of the examples are there. They support the concept of physical work. Example number one and example number three. This is what physical work. And remaining two example. Example number two and example number four. For example, a girl watching TV and a girl doing homework in her notebook. In both the cases, they are doing the work, but this is called mental work. In physics, we are dealing with only physical work. In physics, we are dealing with only physical work, and physical work is to be considered like two things are to be happen there. First of all, you have to apply some kind of force. Some force you have to apply, and because of that force, if displacement occur, in that case, physics is supported. Physics can tell yes, some work is done. For example, person carrying a bag. Yes, they apply some kind of force on the bag. That's why the bag get lifted, and right now it is rested on the shoulder. And afterward, the person is moving. In both the cases, in these cases, force applying, yes. Displacement occur, yes. A boy playing with a ball, yes. Boy also move here, move, and he applying some kind of force on the ball. That's why the ball also move, and here the boy and ball both are moving. In both the cases, the displacement as well as force, these two concepts are supporting. That's why this work is to be considered as a work in a physics. So what is work? Now definition, agar hum baat kare, what is the work? So work is nothing but, we can say that work is to be done. Work is to be done when ab yahan pe do concept hai. Ek aapko force apply karna padega aur us force ki wajah se displacement hoga. So when a force is applied on an object causes displacement of that object. So हम लोगों ने फोर्स अप्लाई किया, वी अप्लाई द फोर्स, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट फोर्स डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑकर. इफ बोथ थिंग्स आर हैपन साइमल्टेनियसली, वी कैन से दैट सम वर्क इज डन. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ दैट वी हैव द फॉर्मूला, वर्क इज इक्वल टू फोर्स इनटू डिस्प्लेसमेंट. वर्क इज इक्वल टू फोर्स इनटू डिस्प्लेसमेंट. इन शॉर्ट, इट इज रिटन एज डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू एफ इनटू एस. W is equal to F into S. So this is what the concept of work is that. This is what the concept of